Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
So today's video is going to be the finale. It is the wrap-up video of my spring project, Use It Up. So I did 3 updates on that project, and now we're finally at the finale. I'm actually going to take a 2-week break from when I post this video and just use whatever I want in my collection until SAS comes around. I do plan on buying stuff like maybe the first week of SAS and adding that into the summer project. So I won't be posting the summer project until maybe like mid-June. So look out for that then, but this is the finale on everything from the spring project. So I'm gonna start off with the stuff that I know you guys wanna see first, and that's the empties. So I have 2 empty soaps. We finished off Boardwalk Vanilla Cone. I love this scent, it smells so good. It's really just like warm vanilla. The scent notes are marshmallow fluff, vanilla bean, and creamy caramel. We had this downstairs in our bathroom, yeah, in like the shared bathroom, and it took us 1-2 months to use up, so yeah, pretty good. Definitely will consider getting it again. I might even look for it at SAS if they have it on like super sale. And then the second hand soap that I finished off is Toasted Vanilla Chai. This one was in my bathroom. It is my favorite scent of all time, although I will say I didn't like the Gentle Gel hand soap in this scent specifically. I prefer it in the foaming. The Boardwalk Vanilla Cone was fine in the Gentle Gel, but I didn't really smell this too much, and I really love the scent, so I want it to linger. And I feel like the foaming ones lingered a lot better, but anyways, the scent notes are whipped vanilla, spun sugar, and winter spice. It's just like a fancy vanilla. Took about 2 months to use this up as well. So those are 2 empties for the hand soap category. I did finish off a full-size body lotion in Twinkling Nights. This one I actually just got at the winter SAS, and I like couldn't wait to use it. It is pretty much my first floral body lotion. I usually gravitate towards like more gourmand or fruity, but this was the first floral one that I had, and I really, really loved it. I felt like very sophisticated putting this on. The scent notes are frosted jasmine petals, whipped vanilla, and mandarin blossom. And here is the update lines. It took me 1, 2, 3, 4 months to finish it. It took quite a while, but I am glad to have finished this. And then I also finished off a body cream in Pink Velvet Cupcake. This one I could tell was not going bad, but it was definitely turning like way yellow. I don't know if you can tell inside there. So I wanted to finish it up. I got this last fall, so I didn't imagine it would stay good for much longer. The scent notes are sparkling red berries, whipped pink marshmallow, and sugared praline. I love this. I really hope they bring Pink Velvet Cupcake back again for this fall, or just bring it back again, please, because I really, really love it. I enjoyed it so much in the body cream. I think I would probably prefer the body cream over the body lotion anyways in this scent specifically. And yeah, it took me 3 months to finish it off. I measure these by the ounces since you can't see inside of them. So it started at 7.3 ounces in the project, then 5 ounces, and then 2.8, and then I finished it off. So that's kind of like how I track these bottles that you can't see into. But amazing scent, absolutely loved it, highly recommend. Another lotion that I finished is Warm Vanilla Sugar in the Hand Cream. I actually had this at my bedside table because I noticed my hands were so dry before I went to bed. So it started out on my bedside table and then it ended in my work bag. But I literally just finished this like 2 days ago. I love Warm Vanilla Sugar. It is a staple in my book. I will always love the scent of it year round. So really love this. No complaints here. I love their hand lotion formula too. And then the next one I'm considering an empty, but it really has like 1 use left if you can see that. Also guys, don't forget to cut open your products because I got at least like 4 more days of use, 5 if you include the stuff from today. But I'm gonna count it as an empty because it's basically almost done. This is Tiki Bay Island Margarita body cream, and the scent notes are sweet mandarin, island mango, and sea salt. It's such a good tropical summer scent, highly recommend. I don't think they came out with it again this year, which is really sad, but they do have it in the candle form. So if that's something you're into, you can look for that. This is from I think this is from the summer SAS of 2020. And it started out at 2.2 ounces when I put it in the project. Total, it has 2.5 ounces in there. That's what it says. And then I just finished it off in the last month. And the last thing that I finished is a travel size shower gel in Sunshine Mimosa. I really wanted to try out this scent since it's new. I don't have the scent notes on the back of here because it's a mini. But it's basically like, I think it's like orange and champagne and like some sort of floral note. I liked it. I think it has mandarin in it, I want to say actually. I liked it. It was nice and fresh, but I don't think I'd get it in a full size anything. But I did enjoy it, especially for like if I was like super hot from being outside or like from sweating from working out. This was a good like refreshing kind of scent to put on in the shower. So I did like it. Probably wouldn't buy it in a full size. And now for updates on some stuff. I didn't finish everything in the project, but that's okay. I think I'm gonna roll most of this over for the summer, maybe replacing a few things. But we'll start off with hand soaps. I have Fresh Lemonade right here. This one is at our sink, so it doesn't get a lot of use. I'm pretty much the only one who uses actual hand soap at the sink. Everybody else just uses the dish soap. So it didn't get a lot of progress here from the last month. Not a lot. I'm actually gonna put this in the bathroom downstairs so we can hopefully finish it a little faster. And then another hand soap that we have going right now is Watermelon Lemonade. This replaced Boardwalk Vanilla Cone in the bathroom, but I'm gonna swap it to the kitchen sink now. So these are really good scents for summer. If I find either one of these again at SAS, I probably will get them. They're just like a nice staple. Everybody's happy with them. My mom loves lemon scents too, so that like works out in our favor. The next thing I have is the Ultra Repair First Aid Beauty Mango Ultra Repair Cream. This one I originally got for my face, but I could smell that it was going bad, so I'm currently trying to finish it off as a hand lotion. And I can see like kind of through the bottle that I'm right about here. I'm almost done with it pretty much. So I imagine by the next time I talk to you guys, it'll be finished anyways, even if I don't put in the project for summer. So this one's going pretty well. It's about to like turn on me and go bad. So I just want to finish it up. For lotion, I had been using Bonfire Bash. Ever since I finished off Twinkling Nights, I've been using this, and I really haven't been using it for that long because I have barely any progress on it. I'm gonna put another line like right underneath it because I did use it a little bit, but not that much. The scent notes are vanilla bourbon, creamy sandalwood, and cashmere musk. It smells so good. It smells just like marshmallows. It's a really nice, comforting scent to put on at night. I definitely think I'm gonna keep using this because also, it's kind of turning a little darker than it used to be. And this is from last fall, so I probably should aim to finish this up before fall comes around. So I think I am going to like probably just keep using this in the meantime, but that's the progress on this one. And then for shower gels, I have been using Pink Velvet Cupcake. I have a little bit of progress on this one in the shower. The scent notes on, I already told you the scent notes on Pink Velvet Cupcake. Okay, anyways, the progress that I have is from here to here. So a little bit of progress. I was really focusing on the mini Sunshine Mimosa. So I didn't get too much use out of this, but I did get some, and I really, really enjoy the scent. It is like a floral berry. It smells so good. If you didn't see, I just did a strawberry scented shower routine, and I used this body wash in there. It is definitely like a florally more strong berry than like a strawberry pound cake or something like that. I definitely think it's a little sophisticated too. If you are just getting into floral scents and you're not quite comfortable with like a full floral, I would definitely recommend something like this to kind of edge you into the floral realm. So good. And then the other body wash I had been using is the Strawberry Pound Cake Moisturizing Body Wash. I put it in the project last month at 13 ounces and now we're down to 10.9 ounces. So I did use up a little bit of it. The scent notes are fresh strawberries, golden shortcake, and whipped cream. It is such a good scent, but I have to be in the mood to use the moisturizing body wash. I just noticed like, I don't know, I don't feel like I get as clean as when I use the regular body washes. So I don't use this as often. Let me know if you guys like double wash. I've seen like on shower TikTok, people using like a regular body wash and then this one after. Like, do you guys do that? Should I start doing that? I don't know. Cause I feel like this one, maybe it's because it doesn't really lather as well that it makes me think in my head that I'm not getting as clean when I maybe am getting the exact same cleanliness as the other one. I don't know. Maybe it's all psychological, but I do love the scent of Strawberry Pound Cake, so I will definitely keep using it. And the last three things I have to update you guys are all the sprays. So we will start off with Whipped Vanilla Chiffon. I got barely any use out of this. Gonna be honest, I only used it a few times. I need to start packing more than one spray with me to work. But with Vanilla Chiffon, here's the progress. Really only did a little bitty bit. But I did use it. I am liking it. It's kind of like a warm scent. I feel like maybe I'll like this a little better in like the fall time. But I did get a little bit of use out of it. And then I have Almond Blossom, which let me go ahead and mark. I got a little bit more progress with Almond Blossom. I took it with me today, actually, and like sprayed it on me in the car before I left. So that probably got me a little more progress. But from here to here is where it's been. I've had this in for a while now. I kind of want to aim to finish this up this year because this is my oldest, fine fragrance mist. So I do kind of want to finish it off soon, but this is one that you kind of can't like overspray because it is very florally. So just have to be careful with it, but I'm really enjoying it. I love how it smells. I feel like it's super sophisticated, so loving the scent. And the last thing that I have to update you guys on is Pink Velvet Cupcake in the body spray. And I got a lot of progress on this, so don't judge me. And actually, Ashley Nicole told me I should use an X-Acto knife on the back of this, and she's definitely right. I'm gonna steal my brother's X-Acto knife from his room and try and do this. But I used scissors at work and tried to like scrape off the packaging so I could see inside, and it looks really ghetto, but that's okay. So I got this much progress in last month. I think I can definitely aim to finish up in the next couple of months. So it's been with me at work the whole time, and I love this scent. It's nice and simple and girly and fruity, and it's so good. I'm gonna be sad to see it go, but I really hope they bring it back again so I can just get it again. I'm in love with it. I love it so far. So that's everything for the spring project, Use It Up. That's the finale. It's over. I've finished it. Let me actually get you guys some totals on how many products I finished during the spring project. So for the spring project, Use It Up, I have finished up 27 products, you guys. 27 products. I know, that's crazy. So over the course of, my intro on February 25th, and we're ending it now on today that I'm filming it. It's May 30th. So February to March, March to April, April to May. 3 months, I finished up 27 products. That's like kind of crazy. So very happy with all the stuff that I finished up. I definitely needed to downsize my collection before SAS, and I will be doing an SAS wishlist video. Let me know down below some things that you're looking for or that you want to know if I'm looking for SAS. I think I'm going to have to keep the body care to a limit, maybe only a few full-sized and mostly just travel size. That's what I'm thinking. Probably a few hand soaps, maybe a few candles. I do actually have a few candles on my list already, but I will be doing a wishlist video, so be on the lookout for that soon. But I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. As always, like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.